game is the catching challenge. The aim of the game is to work as a team and make sure the ball doesn't bounce in your area. This is how you play the game.
1. Agree on a playing area with target zones at each end. 2. Get into two teams and spread out around your team's playing area. 3. One team starts with a ball and throws it into the other team's area. 4. The receiving team must try and catch the ball before it bounces. 5. If the ball is caught, you can then throw it back over into the other team's area.